New this morning, Pfizer says early data shows its COVID-19 vaccine is 90% effective. And that's much better than expected, actually. Pfizer says it anticipates seeking emergency use authorization from the U.S. Food and Drug Administration by the third week of November. The company says it expects to have more than 1 billion doses manufactured next year, and it would be free to Americans.